Well, can I say, I think it's a must watch with the title like 1965. Everyone's going to be asking about it.
I really enjoyed the movie. I thought it was so good. There were parts of the movie that made me cry.
I think there's some nice moments in the show. I think Joanne Pei gave an absolutely brilliant performance. Very natural, very subtle, so I loved it.
Every scene is exciting for me because I watch everything unfold. It's exciting. It's also heartwarming. At the same time, it's sad. But I think the cast have really done it very well.
Diana Yusuf's character is just, oh my gosh. And she's an amazing actress. I am fangirling over her so much.
Actually, I love Joanne Pei's performance. I think she's my favorite character, and I thought that the historical representation of Singapore, all the little art and details, the milk bottle, was really, really precise.
I would recommend that all of my friends go and watch this.
Support local films, support 1965.
Go watch 1965 in all theaters in 30th of July.
Hi, my name is Pamela Chi. Please remember to support 1965, the movie.
大家好，我是 Jasper 赖以涵，那请大家支持1965年。